Welcome one, welcome all to the first annual Canine Krunchies Disney Dog Show. I'm Connor Plumsworth III, and this is my colleague, Rudy Carmichael.
Righto, Connor. Once I've borrowed a microphone, I never give it back.
Right. Let's have a word from our sponsor.
Yes, let's pause the show. Pause.
Are you ready to see Disney's finest canines in action?
I thought you'd never ask.
Meet Lady, an American Cocker Spaniel. She's as proper as her name suggests.
Lady was not only coached by Jim Deere and Darling, but also her doggy friends, Jacques and Trusty.
The Cocker Spaniel is among the most popular breeds. They have a cheerful disposition and great speed and endurance.
Which is, like, super important if you're out having adventures.
Let's take a look at what happens when Lady has her first night out on the town.
Now, here you are, the best spaghetti in a town.
This is the night, it's a beautiful night, and we call it Bella Notte. Look at the skies, they have stars in their eyes, on this lovely Bella Notte. With your loved one, you'll find an enchantment here.
What a lovely first date. According to her biography, after a whirlwind romance, Lady married the tramp. They have four children, Annette, Colette, Danielle, and Scamp.
They've got their mother's eyes.
It's a talented family, and I'm really looking forward to when the kids have grown up and can follow in their mother's noble footsteps.
Lady sets the standard for class and loyalty, and that's why she earns Best Pedigree.
And I agree. Speaking of classes, our next dog graduated with a law degree from North Wolfstern.
Dave Douglas is a bearded collie. This breed specializes in herding sheep. They also have a fluffy waterproof coat that one can only describe as shaggy.
Here's a little bit of trivia for you. The shaggy dog was based on a story by Austrian author Felix Salten, who also wrote the stories that inspired Disney's Bambi and Perry.
I also hear that the shaggy dog is extremely talented.
He sure is. Not only can he roll over and play fetch, he even knows how to use a computer.
Now, Rudy, this isn't the first time a film was made about a shaggy dog.
Oh, I know. I've seen them all. Let me set the picnic table for you. In 1959, you have the original Shaggy Dog about a boy named Wilby who turns into a dog himself. Then in 1976, you have the Shaggy D.A., where Wilby's all grown up. Then there's the TV movie The Return of the Shaggy Dog. It's sort of a middle quill that fills in what happened to Wilby between the first two movies. Then the original film is rebooted as a TV movie in 1994. And finally, we're back to the 2006 film. Version.
The Shaggy Dog has been around for quite some time.
He sure has. He's a fan favorite. Let's see how he scores with the judges. The decision is in. Ooh, what'll it be? The Shaggy Dog earns Best Hair. And now we have to pause again for a commercial break.
Canine Crunchies can't be beat. They make each meal a special treat. Happy dogs are those who eat.
And we're back.
Pluto the pup has the longest, most distinguished career of any Disney dog. In fact, he's been nominated for multiple Academy Awards, even winning in 1941.
And of course, that's no surprise, since his handler is none other than Mickey Mouse himself.
And how?
Rudy, how does a mouse come to have a dog as a pet?
It's really better not to ask about these things. You know, Pluto, for all his pedigree, still manages to find himself in sticky situations.
Oh, dear.
But he has a secret weapon, his skill with bubblegum.
That's some impressive bubble work, despite interference by the humble bee.
This is one routine that's going to be generating a lot of buzz.
Let's see if Pluto can avoid the bee sting.
It looks like the bee won this time, but the judges still believe Pluto deserves his award.
And what does he win?
Pluto gets longest lasting. That's true. That's going to be hard to top.
Sparky is a bull terrier that hails from the town of New Holland. And it says here that he's made quite a comeback this year.
That's right, and that's due in part to his owner, Victor Frankenstein, who's a real whiz when it comes to electricity.
I can't believe it! You're alive!
I can fix that.
Sparky's newfound appearance is quite shocking to some. But he will always be Victor's best friend.
Let's see what the judges award.
Most improved!
Now let's take a break from the competition and see who else we have in the crowd tonight.
Why, look, we have in the house that beautiful stray dog, Peg.
Obviously here to show her support for her dear friend, Lady.
What a dog.
There's Nana, who has spent her life caring for the darling children in the nursery.
A little pixie dust can give any dog wings.
Oh, over here we have the hound named Copper.
He's a cute little guy who will make friends with just about anyone.
I'm a hound dog.
I don't know who that is, but he obviously doesn't like a mess.
You dogs better be on your best behavior with him around.
Could I be seeing a ghost?
Why, yes you are. That's everyone's favorite ghost dog, Zero.
Yes. Perhaps here to support Sparky. Boy, this house is packed with some famous dogs. But now it's time to get back to the competition.
Are you ready? Our next dog is another live wire. Screaming out of the blue, it's Bolt! But first, a word from our sponsor. Bolt is a star, literally.
He's a distant, luminous sphere of plasma?
No, the other kind of a star. He's the title character in a TV show.
Wow, you're kidding me.
Bolt's show is about a dog with superpowers. To ensure a real performance, the producers of the show led Bolt to believe he actually had these powers.
I've worked with that sort of producer before. Bolt is an American White Shepherd. The breed is an offshoot of the White Coat line of German Shepherds. It's relatively new.
Like any good superhero, Bolt has loyal sidekicks. Here's his team, Mittens and Rhino.
Bolt has stunt doubles, so the judges will have to verify that he is, in fact, the real McCoy. And it looks like the judges have come to their decision. Bolt wins Best Actor.
You're a good boy.
Next on the program, it appears there's 99 additional contestants.
Lucky, Penny, Patch, and all their spotted siblings hail from Connor's neck of the woods, jolly old England. Their parents are Pongo and Perdita.
It's a lovely mixed family with both biological and adopted brothers and sisters. I must admit, these puppies being British as well as adorable certainly make them my own sentimental favorite.
These yapping pups live up to classic Dalmatian traits like energy, friendliness, and intelligence.
By Jove!
The Dalmatian breed traces its roots back to the Croatian region of Dalmatia. They have also traditionally been used as firehouse dogs, their barks serving as the very first siren.
These pups have also had some practice walking on ice. Let's see how they do.
We gave them a slip. Didn't we, Dad?
They didn't even see us, Patch.
Shh, children, children. Shh.
My feet are slippery. I wish we could walk on the snow.
Oh, no, son, we can't leave tracks.
I'm impressed.
Not too shabby.
Okay, we have the judge's decision. The puppies win most adorable.
At this point in the program, we'd like to introduce a very special guest, Goofy!
Goofy is going to demonstrate the exercise routine these fine Disney dog competitors use to stay in tip-top shape for the show. Here we go!
And now we chimp. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two. Up, down, down, up we go with the one, two, one, two. Down, up, and we're through. La-la. Notice the quick muscular development. That wasn't so hard, was it? But come, let's not dilly-dally. We next try our special cable or chest and shoulder expanders. This is great for developing our latissimus dorsi muscles.
One and two, stretch.
It looked like Goofy did struggle a bit with those exercises, but they seemed to work for our competitors.
Including even the small dogs. Here we have Chloe, the Beverly Hills Chihuahua.
You know, Chloe was really born to be a show dog. She has style to spare.
Her adventures in Mexico put her in touch with her inner Chihuahua, and ever since, she's been a fearsome competitor. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Doggy dog is just a phrase. Let's see what the judges decided. Ooh, most chic. Ooh la la. Don't get wound up, Connor, but our next Disney dog is Slinky Dog. The Toy Story movies would totally unwind without this wise, loyal friend.
It's a bit of a stretch to call him a dog, but that's his specialty, so we can bend the rules just this once.
Oh. Slink, as he's known to his friends, hails from Andy's toy box, and whether he's creating imaginary force fields or serving as a grappling hook, this wily pup can do it all.
You're darn tootin'.
Slink's got lots of tricks, including some ace checkers skills.
And Slink brings a whole new approach to bungee jumping.
He's the bungee.
A fantastically multi-talented mutt. Let's see what the judges award. Most flexible, a perspicacious bestowal.
Golly, Bob, howdy.
Next, we have a team of competitors, Pongo and Perdita. They are a pair of Dalmatians who have long set the bar for Dalmatians that followed, expressing breed traits like athleticism and cleverness.
I also hear that these guys are masters of disguise.
Herdy, I've got an idea.
Pongo, what on earth?
Look, I'm a Labrador. We'll all roll in the soot. We'll all be Labradors.
Say, that is an idea.
Come on, kids, roll in the soot.
You mean you want us to get dirty? Did you hear that, Freckles? Dad wants us to get dirty.
Mother, should we?
Do as your father says.
This'll be fun. I always wanted to get good and dirty.
That was a smart idea. They once managed to rescue scores of puppies from an evil dog napper named Cruella de Vil. No wonder she's evil. Her parents named her Cruella.
Totally! What DeVille's?
Cruella, Cruella DeVille.
Pongo and Purdy, as she is sometimes affectionately called, fell in love at first sight. Getting together was simply a matter of having their humans tie the knot.
Oh!
Oh!
They soon found themselves parents of 15.
Pongo boy!
And then an additional 84 adopted puppies.
Let's see how Pongo and Perdita's owners react when they come home with all those extra puppies.
And look! There's a whole lot more!
Look, Anita, puppies everywhere!
There must be 100 of them. 1, 2, 3, and 4 is 7.
2, 4, 6, and 3 is 9, plus 2 is 11.
36 over here.
36 and 11, that's 47.
14, 18, Rob.
That's 65.
10, 11, 12, 13.
Wait a minute. 6 more.
Let's see now. That's 84. And 15 plus 2, 101.
101 Dalmatians! Extraordinary! I can't imagine the bedlam at dinner time. The judges' results are in. Let's see what they've won.
Best parents!
Well deserved.
Well, that about wraps it up.
Thank you for joining us. Could I kindly have my microphone back?
Not on your life.
Brat!
From all of us here at the Kanine Krunchies Disney Dog Show, to all of you out there, good night! I think that went pretty well.
Agreed. Although we were a bit heavy on the Dalmatians.
What are you gonna do? They're easily spotted. Get it?
Oh, yes, I get it.